COVID-denying former Russian monk gets 7 years in prison. A former Russian Orthodox monk, who publicly denied the existence of COVID-19 and urged his followers to violate the lockdown measures imposed by the Russian government, was sentenced to 7 years in prison on Friday. Nikolai Romanov, 67, who was known as Father Sergiy until his excommunication by the Russian Orthodox Church, was found guilty of inciting hatred,